The looks on those Tiger Scouts' faces. You know, Tiny, you're not half bad.
Really? You mean it?
Yeah, I guess, for an amateur. Oh, not that great, though. I mean, we barely scratched the surface.
Barely? But, what, bear? Bears? Dinner?
Huh?
I'm supposed to be meeting the bears for dinner. I almost forgot. You should come.
Do these bears like the party?
Oh, sure do. Party, soiree, rowdy dow, all of it.
All right, I'm in.
Woohoo! Yeah, the bears are gonna love you. Oh, I'll just take these.
Huh? All right, Charlie, I'm coming.
Oh! Well, hello, bears.
What's up, Charlie? Thanks for these. Come on in. Have some cheesy poofs if you want.
Ah, forget that. I brought a new friend over.
Is he like a wild animal or anything?
Party animal, more like it. Introducing my new best bud, Ralph. Ralph.
Oh, man, that'll never get old.
Great goof, Ralph.
Two Charlies?
And this one is really buff.
Ice Bear sees three Charlies.
Well, come on now. Ain't you gonna even introduce yourselves? I am your guest, after all.
Yeah, guys, don't be rude.
Well, Ralph, welcome to our home. My name is Grizz.
Uh-huh, yeah. How about you, Soft Serve?
I'm Panda, and...
Panda, huh? The pleasure's all mine. And how about you... This guy knows what's up right here. Nice apron, by the way.
It is a nice apron.
Say, I dig your man cave. Yep.
Thanks. So, Ralph, I had no idea there were other folks like Charlie around here.
Oh, man, whose cutesy junk is this? Oh, meow meow kitty princess?
That's mine. And, could you please not put your feet on the couch? It's gross.
Yeah, okay, buddy. You ought to lighten up.
Hey!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You know, you seem real stressed out. So much tension
ow,
in these
ow, 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 ow,
loosen
ow,
loosen up
ow,
those
ow,
bones.
Ooh, ow, ow.
There. Good as new.
No.
Ow.
Who else wants one? How about you, Slim?
Don't touch Ice Bear.
This guy. So what you got to eat around here?
Wow, Ralph's really taking to you guys. So it's cool if he stays for dinner, right?
Oh. So like I was saying, bunch of bird watchers show up. I sneak up all stealthy-like, and then... scare those fools butt good. And every one of their dumb birds, too.
Oh, Ralph, you're too much.
Wow, huh. You've sure been around, huh?
Well, I ain't afraid of nothing. And I'm trying to get Tiny here to loosen up, too.
Oh, you know it.
Oh, that's cool, I guess. So, you like pranks, huh, Ralph?
Oh, yeah, me and Ralph love pranks. Goofs, jokes.
Yep, just all kinds of mayhem.
We threw bees at a guy.
What? Wait, that just sounds mean.
This guy. Nah, it's not mean. It's just funny. Hey, you gonna finish that, Stripes?
Yeah, man, it's mine.
How about a little friendly competition for it? Arm wrestle?
You've got to be kidding me. No!
Come on, Pan Man. It'll be fun.
No, I get it. I get it. Why don't you just run off back to your precious meow meow poopy princess then, buddy?
Bring it.
What is this power? I can't take it anymore. Just kidding. Get dunked on.
Oh, Pan. Speak to me, bro.
Ralph, please, no.
What is wrong with you, man?
Dude, chill out. A little roughhousing never hurt anybody.
What? You literally just hurt him.
Pain all over.
Stop being such a dingle, Ralph.
Man, I thought you said your friends were down to party. They're being real killjoys. I'm gonna go watch TV.
Okay, buddy. Be with you in a sec.
Dude, Charlie, what are you doing with this guy? He's bad news. I don't think you should be hanging out with him.
What are you talking about? Ralph's just all about having fun. And up till now, I thought you guys were too.
Hey, I'm all about fun, but not being a jerk.
Ralph, bad.
No manners, no respect for Ice Bear.
You just don't know him like I do. I finally find someone like me, and you won't give him a chance?
Wait, Charlie, he's just...
He's what?
Yo, Tiny, these bears are the lamest. Don't even have the good channels. Let's bounce.
Yeah, we're gonna go have fun somewhere else.
la, 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 la.